here we are, champion. At long last.
You'll pay for what you've done here.
I will be rewarded for what I've done here. In this world and the next. I have done nothing but perform my duty. What happens to you now is your own doing. You were never part of this circle, and I tolerated that. But in defending them, you've chosen to share their fate.
Knight Commander, I thought we intended to arrest the champion.
You will do as I command, Cullen.
No. I defended you when Thrask started whispering you were mad. But this is too far.
I will not allow insubordination. We must stay true to our path.
Andraste's dimpled butt cheeks.
You recognize it, do you not? Your lyrium, taken from the deep roads. The dwarf charged a great deal for his prize.
Turning the idol into a fancy sword won't save you.
All of you! I want him dead!
No! I won't kill my brother for you!
You dare!
Enough! This is not what the Order stands for. Knight Commander, step down! I relieve you of your command.
My own Knight Captain falls prey to the influence of blood magic. You all have. You're all weak. Allowing the mages to control your minds, to turn you against me. But I don't need any of you. I will protect this city myself.
You'll have to go through me.
And me.
Traitors, I'll have both your heads.
She's lost it, just like Bartrand.
Those who stand before the corrupt and the wicked, and do not falter! You for the strength to defeat this evil.
Thank you.
They make innocent suffer. No, we must also have insult added to injury. Spare the mages. Give them freedom, and they will use it to tear down everything we hold dear. No, no, it cannot be allowed. I will stop it. Do you hear me, champion? I will defeat you. I have tried. But how can we allow them freedom when so many would use it to commit atrocities? They control minds. They become abominations. They began the blight itself. And now, Elfina. Oh, poor Elfina. I will avenge you, dear friend.
word of the slaughter spread quickly. The champion's name became a rallying cry, a reminder that the mighty Templars could be defied. He had defended the mages against a brutal injustice, and many lived to tell the tale. The circles rose up and set the world on fire. More Templars arrived at Kirkwall to restore order, but we were already long gone. We vanished into the hills, and circumstance eventually forced us all to leave the champion's side. Well, all of us except for Isabella. You still hear the stories, of course. With each telling they grow, even if at the core remains the truth. A new legend had been born. So that's it. That's the whole story.
Then Meredith provoked the circle. She was to blame.
Or that damned idol was. Or Anders. Take your pick.
Even so, had the champion not been there,
it might never have even gone that far.
I see.
So how is hearing all this going to help? You've already lost all the circles. In fact, haven't the Templars rebelled as well? I thought you decided to abandon the Chantry to hunt the mages.
Not all of us desire war, Varric. Please, if you know where the champion is, you must tell me.
He is a hero. A man that the mages would listen to. Someone who was there at the beginning.
The champion could stop this madness before it's too late. He may be the only one who can.
Is that what this is all about? In that case, I wish I could help you.
Just tell me one thing, then. Is the champion dead?
Though, I doubt that.
Then you are free to go, Varric. May the Maker watch over you during the dark times ahead of us.
Same to you, Seeker. Same to you.
So, did you...
Gone. Just like the Warden.
That is no coincidence.
So, do we proceed with the original plan, or keep looking?
It is in the Maker's hands now. We put our faith in him.
I'm not calling you.